countdown to the celebrations of the birth of Jesus Christ draws close, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, has delivered his Christmas message to the Ugandans. This was during a press conference he held at his premises in Namirembe, Lubaga Division. In his message, Kazimba advised Christians to stop trying to be their own saviors, but rather surrender their lives to Jesus Christ.
Only Jesus can rescue and save us from these problems. All problems of this world. Will you turn to Jesus today and make this Christmas the beginning of another revival?
Kazimba expressed dismay that children are suffering because of the bad decisions by their parents in many families.
Where too many children suffer because of the bad decisions by their parents. But it's also true for our church. The church has also suffered because of bad decisions by its leaders.
He also noted that the church has also suffered because of the bad decisions by its leaders, as he gave an example that on several occasions he has been sued by Christians because their candidate for bishop was not elected, something which he says is not right.
I have been sued by a group of concerned Christians because their candidates for bishops was not elected. Spiritual leadership is different from secular or political leadership. Spiritual leaders follow in the footsteps of Jesus.
Kazimba was, however, happy that peaceful elections took place in church, which led to the creation of two new dioceses this year, that is, of West Rwenzori and East Busoga.
Becoming a bishop is not about seizing power, influence, and status. Instead, it's about empowering others to excel in the gifts of the Spirit for the building up of the body of Christ and the extension of God's kingdom. It was a joy to see the peaceful election and creation of two new baby dioceses this year.
Story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.
Yeah.